Hey there, this time I just want to share with you guys a cool website. It's called The Powder Game, and credit goes to LolIdoOne for suggesting that particular website, and also for suggesting a lot of cool programs and websites that you might want to check out. I have featured some of this in previous videos of mine, and they're really good. For instance, the OE Cake. I had featured OE Cake in a video of mine called Freeware Science Programs. And the Falling Sand game is an online physics simulator. And I had featured this in my video called Cool Interactive Sites 2. So you might want to check those out as well. Anyway, this video is about the powder game, so let's begin. Okay, so this is the site. And I have here Powder Game version 5.3 from dan-ball.jp. And basically, before getting into the game, I advise you guys to scroll down to the bottom to check out the game instruction and the game specifics to get acquainted with our game. Another cool feature about this game is you'll be able to save it and also to load it just in case it didn't finish. And another is you'll be able to upload your game or whatever it is that you had created. And a lot of talented users or players of this game had already uploaded theirs, so you might want to check these out. All you have to do is click play. And also, I advise you guys to do the same, so make your own game, tell me about it, and maybe someday I'll feature it in one of my videos. So those are some of the cool features you can do with Powder Game. Okay, so let's create something.
Yeah! her soul.
I got it, just ain't close enough to get it.
Don't slow. Dive it, clean it, light so bleed it, spend the last dough.
I got it
in your pocket.
Okay, another cool thing about this, as I had said, you can create your own game. So basically, I'm just going to make a mazer with metal. So I'm just going to drop off our character, which is player. So drop him anywhere. And you can control him by using your arrow keys. So if I want to go to the right, I want to go to the left, like so. I want to jump. Basically, you can do that with player. And to add some more characters, you go to fighter and then drop some characters that are after your main character. So you can create your own game by running away from the fighters, because they're there to basically kill your character. So I think that's pretty cool. You also have other options here, like ant, three. As you can see, my character is beaten. So I think that's really, really cool. So you have ants here that basically feeding off the metal floor that I had created. Anyway, so you have other options here, as I had said, other materials you can play with, and there you go. So this is a Java game called Powder Game, or the Powder Game, and thanks to LOLID1 for suggesting this cool website. So to all my subscribers, thanks for the sub, more videos to come, and as always, just have fun.